If you're headed to the banks this weekend, part of Freedom Way will be closed. A crane is being put into place between Race and Rosa Park Street. Drivers will be detoured onto Theodore Berry Way. The crane will be used to help build another larger crane that's being used to build the next phase of the banks. The assist crane, as it's called, will be dismantled, and the road will reopen on Monday morning.